Greetings, viewers. This is Drake Blaster, getting back into Subnautica. Playing some more of the ocean game. Our scurvy's trying to take me over, I feel. But no, this be Drake Blaster. Come on, where am I now? I can't remember. Hadn't been that long, but I feel like I need to build, like I remember. Rebreather. Ooh. I might want to build one of those. I already built that, I think. I think I already got a sea glide. Power transmitter. Oh, pretty cool. Floodlight. Ladder. I want to build a radio. So I need copper. Looks like copper and titanium. Or is that gold? I'll grab one of each. It's copper. I need a circuit board and... wait a minute. One of these? Alright. I need a circuit board. Well, not a circuit board, but... hey, I got one. I don't have any copper in here, though. So I can't build the other thing. It's in here. Copper. Alright. I'm gonna build this. Yes! And is this what the other thing? No, I don't need that. Oh, wait. Get out of there. This. Cool. I forgot I had learned those things. Oh, a coffee vending machine. Huh. You have to build a radio. That's what I'm wanting to build. Too bad I can't... oh, I can't build it right there. Swap it with. It says swap. Oh. Okay. Huh. I want to know what I put in these areas. I need to... don't I have better flippers? I thought I had better flippers I could get. Stasis rifle. Can I build the Cyclops? What all do I need to build the Cyclops? I don't need that no more. I Why has that got a pin on it? Oh. Oh, I'm missing a... Cyclops. I'm missing a blueprint. Grab trap. I can build one of them. I just need a wiring kit, battery, and titanium. Air bladder. I don't need that one marked anymore. Feel like I already cured hoop fish. Oh, cured, okay. Advanced wiring kit. Okay. Let's get in here. Let's turn that bubbly noise down a little bit.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
I think I need that. No. I need that. Don't need the gold. Put that back up. I went in there, it was this one. Gold. Habitat builder's about gone. Oh, it needs a charge. Okay. Come here, you. Ah. Give me some food. I know you're running away from me. Come on now. There'll be a bladder fish. Need some water, too. Giggle, giggle. Come here, giggle, giggle. I'm coming for you, fishy. Gotcha. Get me a couple fish so I cook something to eat. Looking for some bladder fishes. I don't see any. Is there anything in these? I think I got all this stuff. Plenty of fish around here. Gotcha, you eyeball. Oh, I see one of them butthead shark or whatever you call them things. I forgot what they were called. Give me some oxygen. There's a bladder fish. A couple more of them if I can find them. Oh, there's a fart thing. There's the bladders. Some fish. Some gross looking fish. I thought I had a plan for better fins for some reason. I guess not. Alright. What can I store in here? I need to build. I will in a second. Hold on. Alright. There's locker. I'll actually put these in here. Thank you.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I guess I gotta drink all my water. Oh, I need one of the med kits now that I think about it anyway. There we go.
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. Six out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
All right.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Where's the data downloads? Say from Life Pod 6, but attached coordinates corrupted. Last available photographic data downloaded and analyzed. Boy, with a bunch of red stuff. Looks like it's sort of in a trench, and not too far from the surface. Geological data? Not with them scavenger parasites, gross. Something else on here. Let me see, what's this?
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Officer Keen in Life Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Ah, well, at least something. Maybe give me a signal. Well, where are the coordinates for it? Doesn't help me. Oh, I seen something. I fought 19. Damn, it's quite a ways away. Should be able to see some bladder fish now. They glow pretty good in the dark. Not seeing them now. Nighttime. I don't really like coming out at night. Let me think. I don't see no bladder fishes. Last place I see one now. Grab me a couple of these guys. Oh, you little. Get back here, you fishy. Come Come here. There's another one. And more, yes. I knew you guys were gonna come around here. Quit it. Grab all them bladder fishes. There's another one. Alright. Then there's that one. So I can go to that, but that's pretty far away. 300 meters down.
Oxygen. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Like a bunch of water. Kind of daylight. It's cool. Got something with that red stuff. Shark thing. That big chunk of stuff. Oh yeah, I've been through this thing. I remember going underneath there. Assholes. So just, you're right around here. I'm gonna grab you guys so I can put you in this other base here.
Captain.
Huh. Don't know if I need those, though. So. See, sands are... Ooh! Sea glide, right? Over there. Pretty big, whatever that thing is. Where'd it go? I see the sea sharks over there. Signal though. Over there. It's looking pretty dark in this area. Big. Not sure what that is right offhand. This doesn't look like a good spot. lots of noise. I feel like I need a ship or something to get to that 300 meters down.
Biodiversity in this region is unusually low. Cause unknown.
My inventory's full, okay. Never have too much water, apparently. What all do I got on my inventory? Oh. That's why I grabbed all those things. I'll make four. That sounded great. That's why. Okay. Crystal. All right. Feel. what's making that noise? Oh, that's a big old moon.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Beacon. I guess I gotta look up the signal location. These power cells are full. This life pod. Ooh. They're not as far away over there. I ain't got nothing to fight, though, with other than a knife. Man, that thing moving pretty quick. You bladder boomerang.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
500. See what it looks like in that direction. Should get that. I think I bet you I left that thing somewhere else. I had that little seamoth or whatever the thing it was that lets you go a little faster. 100 meters down, they ain't too deep. See it.
New PDA data.
I don't guess they made it. It's empty. Something must have ate into them. That don't sound good. Oh, what are you? Did I learn what it was? Is that all I can learn from this area? It's just that one spot. Piece of ship here. So them sharks, that's probably the thing he's talking about eating through the hull.
New PDA data.
Thank you. is to make my oxygen last longer, maybe.
Seconds.
Picking this stuff up because I'm trying to figure if there's anything I'm missing here. What would I be missing?
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. New blueprint acquired.
I knew he was going to tell me that. I'm going to go build me a seamoth. Battery charging station. Fragment. Alright, got that. I don't really care about creature egg. Can't scan them, so.
Thank you.
bioreactor. What is that in the cave? Nice life pod. Uh-oh, something bit me. You little butthead. See if there's any more. Entering this, I feel like I'm missing something there, getting inside of it or something. What's that? I have to go back up again. Another seamoth fragment.
30 seconds.
Beacon on me. Should have brought a beacon with me. But I know it's near that life pod that was there, so. Let's go back, see if we can make a seamoth or something. Or I'll end it there and then make a seamoth in the next episode. But I did find plans for a seamoth, yay! I gotta look at them two PDAs too. If I can make it through the kelp forest here. Without being attacked severely. So dark. Creepy. And them other PDAs to see what happened to my people. What happened to my people's? No one survive? I can't find nobody. I can't grab you.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
all them big fragments I picked up. I grabbed fish for some reason. I guess not. I didn't want to do that. I did have fish on me. About out of water, though.
Yeah.
Stealing good. Lithium. Where do you find lithium at? I'm still missing one for this. Ooh, laser cutter. Power cell, glass, lubricant, lead. It's just one lead in that recipe. One person, C, and space V. Do I have to build it on that little platform thing? Mobile vehicle bay. Alright. I need one battery, one ingot thing, which I know I have an ingot somewhere. I can make it anyway, easy enough. Need lead. Got one lead. I need the one of these. Do glass. I think glass is in my other storage thing, but let me take a couple of these out. Acid mushroom. I need two of those. All right. Why can't I do that? That though. It says I need 10 times. Okay. Piece of copper and silicone rubber. Got some silicone rubber. Okay, I can get those mushrooms easy enough. right, so I got everything to make the seamoth now. I just have to swim to that. And not get killed along the way. Make my seamoth. And a battery charging thing too. So I need. Oh, radiation. Oh yeah. Okay, there we go. I forgot about that. What are you? Oh. Yeah, I hear you. Wine, wine.
Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels.
You just drop it in the ocean over there? Is that what it was?
Huh?
Cool. Well, it'd stay right there, hopefully. Let me go in here for a second. I want to look at something else.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, I'm gonna look at blueprints. I probably didn't get what I needed. Pathfinder tool. Refine cluster. I might need to make one of those too. Let's see what the pop. Okay. Don't need that. Status. Get there. Grab trap, seamoth. Cyclops bridge. Oh, you get more than a cyclops. It's not just the cyclops. Okay. Power transmitter, solar panel. That's vertical. Ladder. Bioreactor. I need one more plan for that. Two for that. Oh, I need another thing for the battery charger. Dang it. I'm just going to keep making batteries. Sime. Can I put a ladder down here? Oh, that thing's in the way. Damn it. I got the other one's not in the way, but that one is.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
punk. Zooming around. Oh, there goes my charge. I was wondering when it was going to start going down. Not to think about it, but... Don't you hit my thing. Don't you fart on my seamoth.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
That's what I was thinking of doing. I gotta... That is in the second compartment. Squeeze by it, those are right. All right. Now let's listen to day 21. Our environment, sea moths, safe mode transport, power, bioreactor. I'm not worried about that. Where'd my PDA things go? Aurora survivors.
It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
All right. I guess these survivors. PDAs, I guess. I got a couple more I haven't looked at, I guess. There we go. Is there something else I'm missing somewhere? Okay, got them all looked at. Well, viewers, I'm going to end the episode here. Like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed watching the video. I finally got me a Seamoth built. Now I got to work on getting a battery charger, or I'm going to have to keep making batteries for it. Next episode, I might go try to find that one right there, Life Pod 19. Y'all have a good day. Bye.